speedy and complete recovery.
Yes.
And, Michael Fleming. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you for that. Now, yes, Mike.
I'd like to acknowledge your friendship and your support. Back in the old days, we used to exchange work. And I was with him when he bought his first home. So he's really like a family member to me. And he's a wonderful human being.
Now I'll cut the job. Wait until I'm dead, then you can tell I'm lying.
And really, he's truly a friend. Even in my illness, he supported me. And he even gave me some nutritional ideas. He's smarter than he looks. Thank you, Alex.
You're welcome, Michael. Now, the other birthday guy is our senior. I want to just give you a little information about him before I